and hospitalized after being shot in the leg this afternoon in Pittsburgh's Sheraden neighborhood. Happened in the 2700 block of Berman Street just before 4. No word tonight on the gunman.